Oh my god, guys, like, what do I do about this? It's just coming straight off, like, peeling. And if I paint over it, it's just gonna have this, like, ugh, seam here. All of this paint does this, and I don't know what to do. Peel the entire wall off? Like, what the heck? Look at this. Just keeps coming off. All I wanted to do was remove this light cover before I started painting. It just keeps coming. What do we do?